So I was feeling down the other day and listening to Don't Let Me Get Me by Pink. I decided to learn to play it on my guitar, and it's a great song about being insecure. But it quickly lost its cathartic effect because the verses are very specific to Pink, which is, you know, what people love about it, that she's so open and vulnerable. But for my own purposes, I rewrote the verses to be specific to my own insecurities and to make it more cathartic. I wasn't going to post it anywhere, you know, because I'm insecure about my playing being so new to it and my voice, which is, you know, dealing with those insecurities is why I post videos in general. So I decided to take a note from Pink and share it anyway. So here it is, and yeah, hope y'all enjoy it. And if anyone else decides to rewrite the lyrics for themselves and does the same thing, please let me know. I'd love to see it. It's one of those songs that lends itself really well to that kind of thing. So anyway, thanks for watching.